The components required for this experiment are Arduino Uno board, LCD display, I2C converter, BH1750 sensor, connecting wires and connecting cable. Now connect the Arduino Uno board to the laptop and now go to this drop down. Here the port and board is already selected. Select that. Now click this arrow button and upload the program to the Arduino Uno board. Now the program is successfully uploaded to the Arduino Uno board. Now we can check the output.